Hey folks, today we are going to learn Willie Nelson's On the Road Again, a pretty simple version. It's going to make you practice your chords and your strumming patterns, and then we'll have a little bit of advanced tab over on the second page of this. Let's talk about these strumming patterns first. I want you to get used to doing your boom, diddy, boom, diddy, boom, diddy, boom, diddy pattern, okay? Now, some of you advanced students got the boom diddy thing down. Some of you beginning students that are watching this need to go back and warm up on your boom diddies for a while. Boom diddy boom. See, my hand never stops going back and forth like a pendulum. But I'm missing the strings. You know the whole business behind the boom diddies, right? All right, now we've got four chords in this song. We've got our G. You can play your G like I've taught you in my beginning class. 0, 1, and 3. Okay, your B, it's not a B minor, it's a B major. I want you to play it 5-5-5 across the fives like that, okay? Your C, you can catch at 6-6-6, very convenient. And then you go to your D open. Now you can also catch your G chord on the threes. As a matter of fact, I think I'll start there. So I'm gonna use all threes to play my G, okay? We're gonna take this real slow to begin with, and I'm just gonna play about the first, maybe the first half of the first page for you at this slow pace. Let's go slower than that. Boom, diddy, boom, diddy, boom, diddy, boom. Here we go. That's On the Road Again, the Slavic dirge version, okay? Practice those chord changes really slowly. Some of you that are advanced students and you want to practice your up the neck versions of those chords, this is a good pace to do it at, a good tempo. Okay, before we go any further, let's go ahead and look at the second page, the top of the second page. I've got three lines of tablature for you. We're going to go down to the bottom of this first page, and then some of us will stay on the chord part. Some of us will start the tablature. The tablature is pretty simple tablature, except it's going to end up going pretty fast by the time we get it up to speed, okay? When we start the tablature, we've got two pickup notes. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, repeat, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, on the road again. That's when you're going to come back in on your chords. Okay? So it's a pretty simple tablature for my advanced students. My beginning students, I really don't want you to look at this much at all right now. We will get around to playing all these chord shapes, but be patient and don't let that overwhelm you. You're a few lessons, more than a few lessons away from playing those particular chord shapes. All right, gang, I think what I'm going to do for you now is I'm going to just go ahead and set the metronome up to a faster pace, and I'm going to play the guitar for you. Let's see what we want to set this at. On the road again, boom, tick-a-boom, tick-a-boom. I just can't wait to get on the road again. Okay, so I've got this up at 96, and I'm actually using it to give me half note beats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, like that, okay? For you beginning students, what I would do to practice along with this is I would begin by either just strumming one time per chord, on the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. That'd be a really good way to practice. Da 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 da, music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again. Now, my advanced students, I want your boom ditties. I want you to try this. You gotta really let go on this. Boom ditty, boom ditty, boom ditty, boom ditty, boom ditty, boom. How fast that's gonna go. On the road again, I just can't wait to get on the road again. Okay, now that's kind of a big task. You've got to really keep your right hand loose, use your metronome to warm up on your boom ditty boom ditties, and slowly speed it up until you can get up there to around 96 at the half note point. All right, let me see if I can fix this metronome somewhere where it'll be out of my way. I'm going to grab my guitar, I don't know why it came out of my mouth like that. Whoa! I think I just broke my second metronome this week. Let's see if we can get it going again. I bet I can. There we go. All right. They call me Crash Kara. All right, here we go. Let's check the tuning on this guitar. Now, the other big, really important thing that I haven't talked to you about yet is that this is one of those rare times that we're playing a song in the key of G as in goat and not D as in dog. That's really good for you to practice playing in different keys, because in the real world, when you're out there jamming, boom, diddy, boom, diddy, boom, you're going to find yourself playing in a lot of different keys with people if you're playing with more than just dulcimers. Now, if you're in a big pack of dulcimers, everybody's going to go, "Dee!" Okay. All right, so your boom, diddy, boom, diddy, boom, diddy, boom is going to be about like that. Boom, diddy, boom, diddy, boom, diddy, boom, diddy. Really loosen that wrist up, turn on the boom, diddy machine, and forget about it. Now, if you absolutely can't go this fast, you can practice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. You can do 2 strums per chord. On the road again, I just can't wait to get on the road again. Like that, okay? All right, but we're going to try to blast it out of here at full speed. Boom, diddy, boom, diddy, boom, diddy, boom, diddy. Get your boom, diddy going, and I'm going to start singing, and you'll come in with me on those words. On the road again, I just can't wait to get on the road. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way. And our way is on the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way. And our way is on the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. And I can't wait to get on the road again. Here we go. All right, that's asking a lot of you, because I just threw it out at full speed. That's what you're going to get when you go to jam sessions, all right? Slowly warm up on your chord changes and on your boom ditties before you attempt that, though, at that speed. And have some fun with this, all right? Thanks so much for hanging out with me. I'll see you next time.